Using WP Fluent Forms Pro, you can create a super efficient ratings input form. The rating field comes with a few default settings for better usability, but these default settings can be customized as well. Please keep in mind that this is a pro feature. Purchase WP Fluent Forms Pro add-on from the link provided in the description to use this feature. Drag and drop the rating input field from the advanced input fields, or click on the rating input field to add it below the last field in the form editor. You can also add a rating input field, clicking the plus icon on the previously added input field and selecting rating input. To enable customizing, hover and click the edit icon on the field, or click on the input customization tab in the right sidebar when the rating input field is selected. Define the element label as you want it to display on the form. Choose the placement from the default, top, left, or right options. If you don't want it to show, select Hide Label. Define admin field label to keep a note for yourself or the other admins if necessary. Only the admins can view this, not users. Edit, add, or remove rating options are also available in this field. You can checkmark any of them as the default option. You can also rename the rating options. Drag and drop the options by grabbing the markers to rearrange them. Click on the plus and minus icon beside the options to add or remove rating options. Select whether to show rating options text or not. Determine whether the input field is required or not. If required, the admin can set a personalized error message. To know details about the advanced options, check out the Advanced Options for Input Fields video. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit that bell icon.